Holy shit. That dude, super close. Super close. Oh man, it's about to blow up. Damn, holy shit. Yo, that explosion is insanely strong. Damn. Damn. Holy crap. Holy shit.
Latest pictures from Beirut this afternoon. The latest chapter, it seems, latest installment in that country's recent story of misery. According to some sources, not just one explosion, but two in the port area of the city. Some of the pictures that you can see on elsewhere online show the most extraordinary explosion, spewing a huge mushroom cloud into the air. Scattering debris over a very substantial area as well. One reportedly in the port, you can see presumably some extent of the scale of this explosion that's tossed cars some distance and overturned them. I'm presuming that's as a consequence of what's happened. There's no clue at this stage, this very early stage, whether given that this happened in the port area, whether it was